Wow, look how far this tennis has come. It went from random listen Vava video to just 4 bits effect span. The rounds made with Vava video may not have been good, but they didn't have this feeling of being lazy. Heck, at this point it feels like these rounds take less than an hour to make. Things aren't looking bright for the future of this tennis.